College lacrosse this afternoon. St. Anselm hosting St. Rose. The Hawks in the white uniforms. Charles Garrity from behind the net gives St. Anselm the lead. Made it 1-0. It was 2-1 St. Rose when Dylan Ryan scores from point blank range to tie it at 2. And then Mark Vitello is going to swing around and give the Hawks a 3-2 lead. Vitello had 3 goals on the day, but St. Rose, they go on to win it in overtime. 10-9, the final. They beat St. Anselm. And check on